Taurus, what's up? Thanks for visiting my channel. Am I tripping or not, Tarot? My name is Cockfrost, but you can call me the Ghetto Nun. I'm here to do your general love reading for the end of November. So this last week of November is what this is for. First, I want to say thank you so much for all the likes, comments, subscribes, all that shit. Like, it was totally unexpected, and I appreciate you all so much for showing me all that love. That shit is so fucking dope. So good looking out. Let's see here. Got that out the way. This may or may not resonate with every Taurus. I mean, we already know all this shit, right? So do I really have to go over this? Probably. But yeah, this ain't gonna vibe. This ain't gonna make sense to everybody, okay? All right. Next thing is, I always start my cards out upright in my deck. I don't believe in having reversals in my deck to start out a new reading. So if the shit flies out reverse in your reading, it like legit flew out reverse in your reading type shit, okay? I do pre-shuffle because I like to lay my first question out so I can get a gist, like an idea of what's going on. And to be honest, Taurus, I was like, I ain't never really had to pull so many cards for like the first motherfucking question. Like the first question was like, what does this person think of Taurus, right? So I'm sitting here and I'm like, damn, this shit started. I mean, like, I'm like literally like a fucking 17th through my fucking tarot cards with this shit, Taurus. What the fuck is going on, right? Real quick, let's tell you what we have. I pulled the King of Pentacles, Death card, Nine of Swords, right? Then I was like, you automatically want to be like, damn, Nine of Swords is like worry. So I'm like, what's being worried about? I clarified the Nine of Swords with the High Priestess and the Emperor. So they always say like the High Priestess is like the other woman or the third person or all this shit. So I'm like, yeah, whatever. It could just be that, you know what I'm saying? You just overthink, right? Because I'm always trying to like find some positive shit. Like maybe this Emperor is just a bookworm. You know what I mean? Like I always want to. But anyway, we'll keep moving. Clarified the Death card with the Eight of Wands, okay? I clarified the King of Pentacles up there with the Ace of Wands, Strength reversed, and the Two of Swords, okay? Then I went to my Ciro Marchetti deck because I'm like, damn, it's still like kind of all over the place. Like, what's going on? So I clarified the High Priestess and the Emperor with Gift. I don't know if you saw that. Pathway. And the Wealthy Man, okay? Then I wanted to clarify the King of Pentacles up there, like, what was up with him, right? And I got Message, right? Off the top, you could be dealing with a Scorpio, an Aries. I don't know what, I always get confused on who they say the High Priestess is. I've heard Pisces and Cancer, so we'll put both of them in there, okay? A fire sign, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. I definitely see Leo. Swords, yeah, air sign, Aquarius, Libra, Gemini, right? So off the top, I feel like somebody got a message, a text message from somebody. You could have got a text message from a Scorpio, or you could have sent a text message to a Scorpio, Taurus, or somebody just gave or received a text message. I'm assuming somebody received a text message and now they're up in their head about this text message because this text message that came in or was an email, damn, Facebook, Instagram, all that shit, okay? But I'm gonna say text message. The text message that came through was about this person's spouse with another person, like the High Priestess with the Emperor, right? Because I said they say the High Priestess is the other person. This Emperor is usually in a relationship, is what I'm told. I don't know. That's what they say. I got a whole lot of ideas about the Emperor, but we'll move on. Anyway, so they got a message or whatever that their spouse or whatever, something about the Emperor and the High Priestess, right? That's where Gift comes in. So I'm like, damn, somebody could be pregnant. Maybe somebody sent somebody a text message like, yeah, so-and-so got so-and-so pregnant. Like, yeah, they've been creeping type shit, right? Which would explain the Nine of Swords because like they're all up in their head right now about this message that came through. And this message that came through has this King of Pentacles, like, almost in, like, disbelief is what I get from this combo of this Ace of Wands, this Strength, and this Two of Swords. Because it's, like, to me, it's just, like, I'm appalled. Like, no. Like, denial. Like, no, we're in love, no. like, and that's not funny. I'm sorry for laughing. But I get, like, this real stern, like, no. He wouldn't dare. Charles would not do that. Like some type shit like that. And it's like, you got a message or sent somebody sent a message. You got a message that like Charles did that shit, right? We just using Charles as an example, guys. He or she, Taurus, this could be you or them. Please keep that in mind. This could totally be flip-flop, right? Somebody got a message like, yeah, I'm just keeping this, like, 100 with you. Like, Charles done got somebody pregnant. Charles done, like, Charles giving somebody money. Charles is like, I called Charles on Instagram and shit up in Maui with motherfucking Tara and shit. Like, you know, like, a whole nother lifestyle. I feel like somebody got exposed for, like, living a whole nother lifestyle. And the spouse is like, no. No, that's not true. Like, no, he would just, he or she would never do that. And it's like, the other person is telling them, like, yeah, he or she would definitely do that to you, right? This is messed up. I don't know why I'm picking up on all these fucked up ass relationships today. It's draining me, guys. Like, really. I'm like, ugh. I mean, I guess, look. Healthy people don't need help. Sick people do. So, and ain't that what nuns do? But it's like, damn, I'm sure nuns be tired as fuck. Shit, I ain't even a real fucking nun, but I'm like already in y'all shit. It's just like, oh my God, like what the fuck? Anyway, this death card and this eight of wands, I take this like, both people in this relationship are like thinking this is over. But the person who got the message about Charles messing around with Tara, which I'm just going to say, the person who received the message about the spouse messing around, doesn't really, they feel like this can be fixed, if this is even true. I feel like they are in denial. Like, I keep getting this denial feeling. Like, and Charles know what the fuck he been doing. You know? It's one of them type situations. So, basically, that's it. Somebody got a message that somebody's out, either done got somebody else pregnant, or then got caught up with somebody else told, either the person, yeah. Basically, shit's out. That's what I'm saying to you. Shit's out, okay? How does this person see Taurus? So, Taurus, if this is your partner that did this, I'm asking the cards, how do they see you? Your spouse is the one that got somebody pregnant or got caught in like a side relationship. I'm asking, how do they see you? So, three of pentacles, okay? Earth sign, so yeah, that's you. Temperance. Could be dealing with the Sagittarius. Let's see, one more. How this person sees Taurus. Three of Swords. So, whoever got the message, that message is true like a motherfucker, right? Because why would this person see you, like, or vice versa? I don't know if you did this Taurus or somebody else. But wouldn't nobody be looking at some, like, I want to work on some shit, fix some shit, because I fucked up some shit, if the message wasn't true, right? Like, why would they be feeling like that? Like, it should be like a Knight of Swords out here. Like, I'm mad somebody would lie on me like that. You know what I mean? And send my spouse, he or she, a message lying on me talking about I got a motherfucker pregnant or I'm pregnant or some shit like that. But that's not what came up. What came up is like, I fucked up. Like, I want to fix it. So it seems like maybe this person, I don't understand why one person is in denial then. Because if this is the case where how this person sees you, that means shit is out in the open. This Three of Swords goes with this Nine of Swords here, right? This is hovering over the person who done got somebody pregnant or who's messing around. So I feel like the shit's out in the open. I feel like you, Taurus, or the other person is like, I don't want to hear that shit. It's not real. It's almost like, and not to go that extreme, but I mean, sometimes when you just hear shit and it's like, it's so extreme that you're like, you, like your mind can't compute that shit. Like, I don't know if you guys have ever, of course you guys have, but like when somebody dies unexpectedly and it's somebody like super close to you and not even that extreme, I'm just using this as an example. But I mean, almost like that, where it's like you hear some like just devastating ass news where for a minute it's like, you totally blank the fuck out. Like, nope, this shit ain't real. Like, nope, 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 wouldn't do that. Ain't happening. This shit ain't real. I get that feeling from somebody. Like, somebody has the message, maybe the proof, maybe they got pictures or some shit. And they still don't want to believe that shit. And the other person who's been cheating or messing around has either admitted to this shit or it's been confirmed that this is true. And that's why that person feels fucked up and wants to work it out. But one person is like, no, this can't be true. I don't even think it's like a, like there's proof, like motherfuckers pulled out receipts or some shit and they still are like, not my man, not my girl. And it's like, there's a fucking baby that looks just like this motherfucker. Like, what do you mean? Like, your last name is Johnson, right? Like, yeah. Like, the baby's last name is Johnson. Like, looks just like your fucking kid type shit. Like, this is that type of shit that happened. And the motherfucker's like, no. No, it can't be, right? Somebody's in denial. This is what I'm getting from this spread that I'm looking at, okay? Let's put one on this Three of Swords. This is Friday, see you, Taurus. One on the Three of Swords, please. There we go. Four of Cups. So, hold on. Damn, two fell out. Okay. Four of Cups, the Hermit, and the King of Swords. Okay, so give me 1 second. Yeah, I feel like the spouse who was cheating is like, yes, this is unfortunately the fucking truth. Like, I fucked up, right? Like, and you, Taurus, or somebody else, whoever it is, like, got the proof from the Hermit. Like, the Hermit has knowledge, right? And, like, so I'm saying, like, somebody sent you the text message. Somebody with some knowledge about what your spouse was doing sent you some shit. And you are, like, refusing to believe that shit. Or, no, I keep saying refusing to believe, but, like, in denial. Like, but I don't even really feel like he's in denial, right? He's just, like, maybe it's kicking in. Maybe it's those stages, like they say. Like, it goes from, like, denial. Because, I mean, if it's, like, you put in, like, a death thing, you go through, like, denial. Then you go through, like, numb. You know what I mean? Then you go through, like, angry. Like, you go through these stages. So maybe it went from, no, this is not true. Charles would not fuck around with Tara and be on vacation and get a hoe pregnant. Like, no, that didn't happen. And then now you're, like, looking at the pictures and shit. Like, that is Charles. Like, he does have that fucking mushroom belt and that fucking mushroom jacket. Like, the same fucking one. Like, this is him. Like, the proof is in the pudding. You, like I said, you have receipts. But it's, like, still hard to, like, accept that shit. You or them, Taurus. But it's true. So I'm thinking, like, maybe something did come out online or you did get some pictures because the other spouse can't even deny it or say, I ain't never fucked around with Tara. Like, that's some bullshit. They can't even say that. Like, this King of Swords has to tell the truth. I mean, he don't have to. But, I mean, he's a truthful motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? So I don't see no lies out here. Like, I'm looking for a lie and the motherfucker just don't see one. You know what I'm saying? Like, so Taurus, either you or this other person is like admitted to messing around on your spouse, or it's already been out there that you messed around on your spouse or something. The other person is like going through the, what is it? 5 stages of grief almost. Is it 5 or 4? I don't know, but that's what I'm picking up right now. Okay. Y'all motherfuckers got me wore out today. I swear, yesterday was all fun and shit with the air and the cups. I was having a good ass time. Fucking earth and fire. Y'all got me like, fuck. Motherfuckers, let me keep moving. Sorry. How this person feels about Taurus. How this person feels about Taurus. So I'm asking the cards, the person who has been found out as to be unfaithful, possibly got somebody pregnant, possibly messages, photos came out about them being involved in a third party situation. Mind you, the Three of Swords is out here. Again, you could be dealing with the air sign. Let's get this out the way again. Air sign, Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. I see Virgo out here. Sagittarius, Scorpio, Leo. Fire sign, Leo, Aries, Sagittarius. Aries for sure. Yeah. Possibly Cancer and fucking Pisces with the High Priestess. I don't know. I'm confused with that shit. So we'll just put both of them out there, okay? All right. All right. So how they feel. How they feel. So this is the person who has been unfaithful. How do they feel about you, Taurus, or vice versa? If you are, you know, put this shit the way it's supposed to go. Page of Swords. So let me keep. Yeah, proof. Like I said, like this, like they say, this is the spying internet card, blah blah blah. And then they say the same thing about the Eight of Wands, right? So they're both out here. So I feel like some shit came out online, like some undisputable shit. Like, no motherfucker, that's you. I face scanned that shit, and that is like yo ass. Like, you know, them smartphones, they automatically will tag a motherfucker. They so damn smart. Like, a motherfucker be like, this may be Charles. Like, before you even look at the picture, this motherfucker be like, this may be Charles. You be like, damn, how the fuck you know it's Charles? And I ain't even like looked yet, type shit. You know, it's that type shit. Like, we're sure that it's fucking Charles, you know? Two more for how this person feels about Taurus. Two more. Yeah, some air out here, Taurus. You could be doing an air sign. Wheel of Fortune. Page of Swords, Wheel of Fortune, how they feel. Ace of Pentacles. Like I said, somebody really could be pregnant. Somebody could have really found out that somebody's pregnant. But what I'm getting is, like, the person who initially got the message about the spouse cheating is, like, now starting to do a little bit digging, some digging now. Like, they finally pulled their fucking shovel out. Like, well, they said the bones are buried in the backyard. I guess we better get started, Spot. You ready, Spot? And Spot's like, woof. Like, you know what I mean? Like, you ready to do some digging up in this bitch, right? To find out what's really going on, right? What's really going on? Who you been giving to? Who was this that could possibly be pregnant? Who's this whole other, like, that's what I feel like one person, the person that was in denial, then totally went fucking numb, is now in that angry stage, pretty much. Like, that's where they are. Put one on this Page of Swords, please. The Five of Pentacles. So, Page of Swords, Five of Pentacles. Give me 1 second. Really? Oh my God. So yeah, whoever heard, yeah, okay. So the person who got the message about the spouse cheating is like, basically, like, what I just literally heard is like, I want to see who the bum bitch is that he or she left me for. The bum bitch or the bum dude that he or she left me for. It's like Five of Pentacles, they raggedy than a motherfucker. So they already like, yeah, let me see the old whack ass, raggedy asshole, snack of tooth asshole, pumpkin mouth, that, you know, like just going on and on. Like, you already have put them beneath your shoe, Taurus, or cross watcher. Like, you look like you are, like, your expectations are already like, this is a fucking piece of shit ass motherfucker you probably fucking with, like, not even on my level type shit, right? This is what you are looking to find out. Like, is this person, like, did they leave for somebody better than me, worse than me? I mean, there's no such thing as worse than you. Like, you're not bad at all, Taurus. First, let's start there. So don't think that. But in how you feel or how this person feels is like the person that got cheated on feels like, well, damn, you know, like, what is it that they have that I don't have? That's basically what you're trying to find out now. Like, you're investigating and shit. You know what I mean? You're investigating. Let's see what they have. Let's use this Kipper deck, Chiro Marchetti deck. Let's see what it is they had that, or they have that you... I mean, I don't even want to look that up because I feel like there's nothing that would explain that. Like, I don't even want to give you a reason for why somebody would go out and get someone else pregnant or cheat on you or whatever the case is or however this is, and you get this. Like, I don't want to even give you a reason of why. You know what I mean? Like, there is no reason why. It's not going to be a damn good reason, and there is no reason. You know what I mean? Like, so I'm not going to ask. You may want to know what it is about this person that your spouse sees in them, but I'm not. You know what I'm going to do instead? I'm going to ask about what your spouse sees in you. I don't care about what they see in this other person. Who gives a damn? We don't care. We care about you right now, Taurus. So that's what I'm going to do. What does Taurus's spouse see in them? On a side note, just throw me one of these cards down from the Kipper deck real quick. Expectation. I don't know. Maybe they expect you to forgive them, Taurus. Huh. I ain't seen no sorry cards up out here yet, though. I ain't really seen no cups. Maybe they're expecting you to leave them, Taurus. Let's put one more down with expectation. I mean, are you willing to stick around after that shit? I don't know. Whoop. Message of concern. So, yes, like I said, somebody got a damn text message or something came in online or something like that. So that's how they see you, Taurus, or you see them. But I asked how they saw you, and they see you as somebody who got a message of concern. Maybe you weren't expecting it. Maybe that's why she's looking out the window like, who the fuck is this walking up my motherfucking driveway? I know you better get the fuck off my grass type shit. But it was really a message of concern. You know what I mean? Like, you were not expecting this shit. So it came out the blue, you know, like... Taurus, I don't want you to focus on this person that the spouse or vice versa. This Taurus didn't do this, whatever. I don't really want you to focus on the person that your spouse cheated with. You know what I mean? Like, I don't want you to do that whole comparison shit. Like, don't do it. Like, there's something wrong with your spouse to go out and do that shit. Compare his ass. Compare him to a motherfucker, a snake. How about that? Like, how about that? Like, let me start comparing your motherfucking ass to shit. Don't compare yourself to the person that your spouse messed around with. Compare your spouse to what the fuck you deserve. How about that? Let's start there. That's what we can do. We can compare your spouse to motherfucking Barack Obama. Like, let's compare them two motherfuckers. I'll wait. Yeah, okay. That's what I'm saying. Start comparing, like, what you don't deserve and what you do deserve. What you allow in your life and what you don't allow in your life. Fuck the mother bitches and the motherfucking dudes. You know what I mean? Like, they ain't nobody. I'm feeling like the person that sent you a message is not even the person who is possibly pregnant or the other person that's the third party. I feel like it's somebody that was really, that cares about you, that just happened to come up on some shit. Like, what's her name? Remember in Living Color, Miss Juanita or whatever her name is. And she sit outside and she be like, and she would see all the shit going down in the neighborhood and knew everything that was going down. I feel like it was somebody who was looking out for your best interest, Taurus, or vice versa. And that's how that message came across. And that's why your spouse can't deny this shit, because the proof is in the motherfucking pudding. You know what I mean? So look, like I said, you got receipts. Like, there's pictures. Like, you are looking at this shit like, no, this motherfucker didn't. Look how she gripping her chest. Like, damn. What you gonna do, Taurus? Or Crosswatcher? I don't know. Shit, you may be a fucking stepmama or stepdaddy. I mean, I don't know. Is that what you call a mistress's fucking kid? Like, when the husband and wife stay together and then he gets somebody pregnant outside the marriage and then y'all splitting up parental rights, like, what the fuck is that? Like, what do you call other women? Like Rasheeda and Kirk in Love and Hip Hop, and Kirk got that girl pregnant. Like, what does the kid call Rasheeda? Mama Rara? I don't fucking I don't know. You're gonna have to come up with a nickname for yourself, Taurus. I know you ain't gonna let that baby call you mama or daddy. You know what I mean? Like, what you gonna have them call you and shit? Like, I am Zool. Like, the Keymaster. Like, I don't know. What name you gonna pick? All right, Taurus. I'm done with y'all's reading. I need to get up out of here. Y'all drain me too. Shit. Okay? Like I said, this may or may not have resonated. Thank you so much for tuning in to my channel. Am I tripping or nah? Hit like and subscribe or comment. Do whatever y'all want to do. Again, thank you so, 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 so much for visiting my channel. My name is Cockfrost, the Ghetto Nun, and I will talk to y'all later, okay? Bye!